Good evening.
Done.
very much. We're just going to play blues tonight, and we only really had one kind of small rehearsal. Yesterday, we just got to know one another, so it may be a little bit loose, but I think you'll like it. So.
Thank you.
Have you ever loved so much you tremble in pain? Have you ever loved a woman so much you tremble in pain? And all the time you know she bears another man's name. Have you ever loved a woman so much it's a shame and a sin? Have you ever loved a woman so much it's a shame and a sin? And all the time you know, yeah, she belongs to your very best friend.
Thank you.
Johnie Johnson on piano, please. Thank you. On the drums, Jamie Oldaker. On bass, Richard Cousins.
Thank you. Thank you.
as sweet an apple tree.
The Eric Clapton Blues Night on Radio 1 FM from the Albert Hall. Eric Clapton calling out the various key changes during that Muddy Waters medley of Standing Around Crying and Long Distance Call, all the way from E to G, A, C, D, and back to E.
Thank you.
Johnson. We'd like to bring on the first guest. There he is. Robert Cray.
So now the band is joined on stage by Robert Cray. He's on the right in your stereo sound as we look at the stage. It's a very simply draped stage too. Black drapes in the background, a couple of Marshall amps in the middle, piano on the left, Eric in the middle, and Robert Cray on the right, as I say. And still to come this evening, this remarkable evening, Buddy Guy. It's Radio 1 FM at the Royal Albert Hall with Eric Clapton's Blues Night.
The kings and queens could never enjoy. As a matter of fact, things that kings and queens could never even get. And on top of that, don't even want to talk about it. I have had my fun. I've had my fun. If I never get well no more, I have had my fun. If I never get well no more. Oh, my health is failing on me. Oh, yes, I'm going down slow. Thank you. did not say that I was a millionaire. With all the money I've spent, I could have been a millionaire today. And women, we don't want to talk about that either. Shape my moon. Please write my mother. Tell her to shape my moon. Tell her to pray for me. Forgive me for my. Sam, this is called You Belong to Me.
I'm right. Like this song next.
pepper, lips like cherry wine. I'm so glad you love me, I'm so glad you're mine. Pretty little baby, sweet as she can be, all the love she got, it belongs to me. She makes the lights go out early in the morning. She makes me jump and shout. This bad love she got, man, makes me laugh and cry. It makes me really know I'm too young to die. If you hear me howling, calling on my we'll be right back.
Whole world's fighting fire. That same thing. Guy. Buddy guy, yeah, please.
Born in 1936 in Lettsworth, Louisiana, and since 1957 one of the biggest names in Chicago's blues. He's an imposing figure of a man, doesn't look anything like his 54 years of age, and he's walking on in what appears to be a caftan. He's just strapping on his guitar now, definitely one of Eric Clapton's true musical heroes. Buddy Guy then will be on the left in your stereo sound.
Thank you. next woman I marry, she gotta have two jobs, and I'm gonna go to run. Oh, and ride me some more.
That certainly broke the ice. As you probably gathered, Buddy Guy's solo was interrupted when one of his strings broke. It actually hit him in the face. What happened then was Robert Cray leapt into the spotlight, took over the solo for a while, and then Buddy came back on a different guitar. And what a reception he's getting.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. We love you. We love you. You know? Thank you. This is the most enjoyed moment I ever had in my life, ladies and gentlemen. Unless, thank you. Let's give Mr. Eric Clapton a big hand for making all this possible for us. Thank you. I must say, Eric, I wasn't going to tell you back in the dressing room. Without you, man, it wouldn't be, we'd be catching hell. I just wrote this tune without the blues, man. We need people like you to keep us going on. Thank you again. can make everything all right. What me you may do. night long. You can rock me, woman. You can rock me all night long. You can rock me, pretty baby, Lord. Like my back ain't got no bone. Y'all know, can you make it funky for me now? Look. Around me like a cook around the sea. Put your arms around me, woman, like a cook around the sea. I wanna hug and kiss you, baby, tell you, make me holler, ooh-wee. Yes. Thank you. That was a tune made famous by the great late Little Walter called Everything Is Gonna Be All Right. And we're working very hard to make it with the music that you understand everything could be all right. Because you know what? There is something on your mind by the way you look at me. There is something on your mind by the way. Will it bring me this misery? No, 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 don't you tell me, tell. Honey, I think you can understand. You want me to try and forgive you, but I can try to do the best I can. Thank you.
guy getting a standing ovation. He is using the entire length and depth of the stage. If he sounds a little distant, that is why. In fact, he does like a walk around. There's a famous story about Buddy Guy playing a gig in America. He took his radio-controlled guitar away with him off stage, went to the men's room, found it occupied, kept playing all the time.
Thank you.
Moved on to the ladies' room, did what he had to, played guitar all the time, and came back to the stage. Buddy Guy.
Thank you very much. This is so much fun. Yes, I've been missing something, missing this, you know. Eric, you got to call me more often than you do. You got to call me a little more often than you do to do this, you know.
Come and stay
here for a while. You would. It don't take too much for me to do that, you know. you've been such a great friend of mine. You know, the last time we were together, you told me, I said, we adopted each other for brothers anyway. So all you have to do is just ask me twice, and I'll say, okay.
He
would do that to me. But ladies and gentlemen, please believe me. Let's give this young man another round of applause for putting this thing together. Will you do that? I got a couple of more songs I want to do, and I want to get out the way because we're not going to quit when I do that. We're going to play as long as they want to because I come here to play. Here's a tune I made, I think it's 1964, at the Chess Records, good old Chess. It goes something like this. Did you see me miss that? Your time right now, baby. But oh, I got a feeling this could be my time after a while. I said it's your time right now, baby. But oh, I got a feeling this could be my time after a while. You know if things don't change, baby. Woman, I believe I got to move on down the line. Now look here. She stayed out last night. And do you know she just walked in? Wait 1 minute, baby. Just before you go, she didn't even look at me, baby. You know she just turned and she walked around the door. Your time right now, baby. Woman, I got a feeling it's gonna be my time after a while. Lord, I think I got to move on down the line. So soft and funky, now they can smell it. Get way, way down, way, way down. Took a peep to my window, and what do you think I seen? My baby sitting beside another man in a long black limousine. Lord, it's gonna be my time after a while. You know a thing don't change. Down the line. Now y'all can help me sing this if you want, I don't care. The tune is called A Sweet Home Chicago, you got it?
Baby, all night.
should do it all night, man.
Johnnie!
Wait a minute. Tell me, pretty baby, what did I go wrong? Hold that. Don't end that. Wait a minute. Just an A. These just a woman told my mother just before I was born. So you got a boy child coming, gonna be a son of a gun. He gonna make pretty women run and jump and shout. And the world gonna know, yeah, what's this all about? And everybody knows I'm here. I got a black cap on, I got a mojo too, I got a John the Conqueror. I wanna fool around with you. Lord, I wanna make you a little girl. And the world gonna know, yeah, and I'm a Hoochiee Coochie Man.
Johnie Johnson, Jamie Oldaker. We thank you.
This is Radio 1 FM at the Royal Albert Hall in London, where we have been enjoying a remarkable evening of music, the Eric Clapton Blues Night. We've got a standing ovation here in the hall, and we're talking about 5,000 people from the very front row, the massively expensive seats, right the way up into the gods. And there's not even any room in the standing area up at the very top of the Albert Hall. They are going mad up there. Terrific band. Buddy Guy on guitar. It's said that when Eric Clapton first formed Cream in 1966, he said that he wanted that band to sound just like Buddy Guy with a great rhythm section. I think he did that and a bit more. Buddy Guy, also a major influence on Jimi Hendrix in the 60s. It's said that Jimmy came up to him in 1967 and said, "Buddy, I'm a fan. Do you mind if I record your set, please?" And it's also said by Buddy Guy that some of his tricks did occur later in Jimi Hendrix's stage act. I guess that history will decide on that one. Then we have Robert Cray on guitar, born in 1955, a different generation of blues players. A man who admits that his playing has been influenced not only by Americans like Buddy Guy, but also in the important early days by Eric Clapton, working with Cream and Derek and the Dominoes. And then on the piano, Johnnie Johnson, a veteran of the Chuck Berry sessions and so much more. Okay, they're coming back on stage now to absolute tumultuous applause. Very special cheer there for the arrival of Johnnie Johnson onto the stage, now sitting at his piano.
thank you very much for having us, ladies and gentlemen. One more time, thank you very much.